Hi, Patrick Walchuk here with a real estate update for a part of Kanata to the end of August of 2015. And right now we're going to look at Kanata Lakes and Marchwood Estates. So this is an area that's just west of Beaverbrook and east of Huntmar and north of the Queensway. So what's gone on this year in terms of units and prices is that basically there's not a lot of change compared to the first 8 months of last year. So in total, for residential properties, not condos, residential, we've had 131 sell compared to 130 last year, so it's no change. And in terms of prices, the average price is $464,000. Again, no change compared to previous year. When we break that down into detached versus any other type of house, and mostly it's townhomes, so detached, we've had 63 sales compared to 68 last year. Prices are $575,000, which is an increase of just a little over 1%. So again, everything's just about the same. And for townhomes, there have been 64 sell compared to 58, with an average price of $334,000. And that's a decline of 2%. So not a big margin there at all. And in terms of what homeowners are getting, they're selling for about 97% of their list price for both of those types of houses. And they're taking, townhomes were taking 22 days to sell, and detached homes were taking 45 days to sell. When we look at condominiums, and there's a lot fewer of them as you would expect in Kanata Lakes area, the story's a little bit different. We've had 13 condos sell this year compared to 8 last year. Prices are down about 1%. The average price of a condo is $320,000. And most of those are condominium apartments. And those have been getting about 98% of their list price. And they're selling in an average of 43 days, which, by the way, is much faster than the rest of the city of Ottawa. So that's it. If you're thinking of putting either your residential property or your condominium on the market in Kanata, don't hesitate to give us a call. Patrick Walchuk. Thank you.